We'll continue with part two of Guiding Light in a moment.